This is now study number two, and this is really about the gymnastics of playing the flute. In the first bar, there's a big...